Because he's hitting the ball so much cleaner off the ground, he's hitting flatter, harder than Kyrgios. That makes the drop shot even more effective now. Kyrgios has that. It's his 23rd ace, and he's going to need a lot more of those if he wants to win this. Possible, though.